Oh my god.
Welcome to Monopoly.
Oh god, people joined. Hey Tristan, look at the amazing game we're playing. Where is this man? Come on, ready up. 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, 10? This son of a bitch.
It's your turn.
Of course it is. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Six. Six. Seven. Shoot.
Let's roll the dice.
Oh my God. Shut up, you game thing. Yep. Oh, let's hope the car had insurance. Hey, come at you. Seven. Hell yeah.
Let's see if chance is on your side.
Oops. Hell yeah.
Transportation is a really lucrative business.
Yeah, let's go.
Your time has come. You can't always decide what's going to happen to you.
This guy going high, like, dumb.
This property is for sale. It's time to become the owner. You can buy this property. What do you want?
Monopoly man, oh, okay, maybe not.
Luck is on your side.
13. Yeah, yeah. Another one. Another one. Oh shit. Ah, oh, you son of a bitch.
Sometimes bad things happen. Smart investors never give up.
Monopoly man. bus. Hell yeah, pay me, bitch. Seven. That's fine. I'll go to the blue ones first. Successful people make their own luck. Oh, you fucked up. You lost. Mayfair, whatever that's called. An eight. To the first red one. Yep.
This property is looking for a buyer. Will it be you?
What is this? Another station. Three stations is 100 now. Okay, fun.
Shake the dice and see what the future holds for you.
Train station, flip. That's a chance. Add the thing, a community chest.
I hope you're feeling lucky.
Of course he has that.
Let's roll the dice.
Take some of the two right here, right? No.
The bank is looking for an investor. Who will be the lucky one?
Land on my own property, that's fun.
Perhaps you should manage your portfolio.
Screw you, red dice. Oh, he missed it by that much.
Not good. Not good at all.
Luxury parking. That's really good. Double.
Something good is going to happen. I can feel it.
Please go to jail.
You have enough money to buy this property. Would you like to invest?
shit. No, why?
Interested in buying this property?
But the Mayfair.
It's your turn.
7.
The bank is looking for an investor. Who will be the lucky one?
Oh, that's mine. Now it's my turn. Fuck. 10. That gets me the third, the second red one. I'll take it. Yes, it will. Ooh, I can trade for my railroad. For developers, railroad for the red one. By the way, who are you playing? No one, just random people. I don't know them.
Shake the dice and see what the future holds for you.
The double. Is it railroad? That was mine.
At least you're not giving money to one of your opponents.
Shish. Whatever he got, he just paid up.
Let's play.
Just go to fucking prison, man. I need the electric company. I think that's gonna be good. He pays. It's his property. It's his property. Don't tell me. Oh wow. 50. Off. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I have to go for 6.
You can buy this property. What do you want to do? Your turn starts now. This property is for sale. It's time to become the owner. It's your turn.
Monopoly Man. Green, no, don't buy it.
You landed on a free property.
Don't fucking buy it.
Your rent is due.
Oh shit, I'm getting paid.
Your time has come.
Wait, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I need a 6 Monopoly Man. Of course I get a 10. Thank God it's an electric company.
Your home. Maybe it's time to manage your portfolio. Your time has come.
That's a sad rule. No, that's all. Please, something good.
Trade.
You can't be kidding me, he actually did it. Oh no, the color is set. Can you not see this down here, mate? This is me. This is how much I have left. But this guy now is buying houses. So his rent is gonna go up like crazy. And I'm here right now, so thank God I'm gonna be away from this hellhole. I need to get the blue one here, right? And I need to somehow get one of the railroad. This train station here, which is from someone else. To flip you, it's me money now.
It's your turn.
That's 9 right there.
Perhaps you should manage your portfolio.
I'm listening. If there's demand, there will be. I'll take this. Just have the Piccadilly lines for all I care. They just gave me the the train station, and also the yellow one. I just need the last red one. Take it, you idiot. What's your offer? Of course you do. I need the last red one. I'm desperately need that red one. Or a blue one. The dark blue. There's only two of them and the best one. End your turn. You son of a
What do the cards have to say?
Ooh. Life insurance.
Mighty Oaks from Little Acorns Grove.
Not much is happening really. He's just placing houses here now. He's gonna just destroy us. You see, for each house the rent goes up. Two houses it's 90 to 70. 400 if you have four houses, then you get a hotel, which is way more.
You did well. You are headed for the top.
Oh, he got a hotel. Son of a.
Shake the dice and see what the future holds for you.
Monopoly Man. Oh yeah, the brown ones exist. Big rolls. Monopoly Man. Oh, he gets me the last one I need, I think. Yes! Now I'm broke.
It's your turn.
Someone must land on one of my houses or I'm fucked. I'm actually just gonna go bankrupt.
Well done.
Shh. There's 12 houses left. This guy's just rolling in money. Good thing is there's no green color set because I have one of the greens. Pay me, bitch. Pay me. Get a 12 or whatever I need. Wait, that gets me real low. Yes. Yes. 200. Oh no. Oh, absolutely not. Don't do that. Don't do that, wait. Stop. Where's Ollie? I don't have any my house anymore. I have my train stations. That's about it. Are you kidding me? How should I did that? He can't get the house. I'll be 10, why not? 100. Yes. He really just screwed up right there, because now he can't do anything else for like hotels and stuff, and he only has 50. But if someone lands on the yellow ones, he's screwed. He's actually dead. Take two. Hello. It's my turn to play. And I got Monopoly Man.
This is your chance to own some real estate. Are you ready?
Yep, Monopoly. I can't say I'm winning, but I can't say I'm losing. Electric company. Don't bite. Don't be salving.
Shake the dice and see what the future holds for you.
Doubles. Yes. Still get my money, right?
It's your turn.
I think I win this. 1 gets me to my train, 5 gets me to that, but 6 gets me 200 bucks. You bought it for more. You can go fuck off. I won. I didn't get him here again. Oh, he gets him there. Are you interested in buying this property? You son of a... Excellent. He mortgaged it as well? I'm crying.
Congratulations.
I'm here. I'm dead. I'll lose this.
Shake the dice and see what the future holds for you.
Let's see. A 12. I'm dead. Oh my god. Thank God I won this one.
Have you thought about upgrading?
Shut up with upgrades and stuff, mate. I don't have much money. A 6.
You are not poor, just out of cash.
I didn't want to do that, but I just won, I think, because he, oh no, he, I didn't win yet. There are two more properties left, so Monopoly Man can either save one or kill one. Goes to 6 there, he plays again. A double, what does a double do? Yes, 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 yes.
Sometimes bad things happen. Smart investors never give up.
That's a 7. Yes, I won. I didn't win yet. That's prison. Or maybe not. Maybe not.
Perhaps you should manage your portfolio.
No chance, this is bad. Hell yeah.
Let's roll the dice.
Oh, that's this guy is lucky.
This property is looking for a buyer. Will it be you? Shake the dice and see what the future holds for you.
I'll pay it. I'll pay him. I play again because it's double.
It's your turn.
Why me? Why the hell me?
Don't give up. Persistence is the key to success.
Son of a bitch. I have play again.
I wish you luck.
Get me to prison actually, please. Oh fuck.
You're home. Maybe it's time to manage.
Fuck off. Come on, Monopoly Man, fuck him up.
Home sweet home. Have you thought about upgrading?
Oh my god, that's too much. Oh god.
Let's see if chance is on your side.
Money. I need money.
Shake the dice and see what the future holds for you.
Yes, Monopoly Man. You kidding me?
It's your turn.
Shit.
This property. Would you like to invest?
No. Auction it. For $90, I'll take it. Die, just go summon. 26. I'm rich. How's Monopoly, man? Double.
I love what you've done to the place.
Don't do that. That was my only safe space, and that could have. Why, when? What's going on? Playing against the bot. That counts as a win on my part. Cheers, mate. I've practiced that for years, you know. Think I'll play Uno. A solo match. I know how to play it. Who doesn't know how to play Uno? He been skipped already. Oh god. Archie, son of a... Someone kill Tristan, commit this cut, mate. Just, you know. Ooh, interesting. Oh, thank God. Well, I choose Peripel. But mate, after you. You make it blue. Yeah, pathetic. He draws cards. This yes, me guy. I dumb dumb. Plus 5, you bitch. Plus 10. Wait, can I play? I can play online, right? Yes, online play. What am I doing? Classic match? Sure. What could possibly go wrong? Stacking on score limit 1 round. Also, we're playing actual just normal Uno. I'm picking up cards. Well, I just joined, so not much of a fair round, you know. Yeah. Yeah. Wah. Good God. Oh yeah, this is actual classic Uno. This is sad. That's even sadder. Oh, but him yard, right? Yeah, reversed. Shit. 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 Plus two me, I dare you. I dare you all to plus two me. That's wrong too, mate. You block him, please block him. Yes, I won. What is this? Where are all the other colors? I'll take a 7. I'll take my turn next turn. You son of a bat. A green. What? Why? But actually, why? tides blue. Oh, that's kind, but after you, mate. Make it red. I'll blast to his ass right here and now. I knew it. Shit. Six. Thank you. please have some other music. You son of a... Why you make it green? Why are you dumb? Alright, this will be more interesting, that's for sure. What is wrong with you? God. Interesting. Very interesting for sure. Make it orange and I win. Thank you again. And thank you, you dumb cunt. Son of a bitch, cut. Fucking sure. Oh no. Anything but orange. I hate you. I'm crying. Fuck. You have a 2. Definitely not a blue card, so yeah. It was green. No, it was that one there. Why, you son of a... Haha! Shit. Make it blue. It's not still me. One of each color. This should be interesting. Why, you dumb cut? Milo, sir. This will be it for today. So yeah, subscribe if you haven't subscribed, like the video if you like this live stream, but you will not be watching.